Well, now take down your fishing pole and meet me at the fishing hole. We may not
get a bite
all day, but don't you rush away. What a great place
to
rest your bones.
And we're going to pick it up. We're going to cut it.
You feel fresh
as a lemonade. You're going to pick it up.
Get him. Whether it's hot. He move up.
Is he moving?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
He's moving.
You gotta hold him tight.
A little bit. You hold it for a second. Don't drop. You don't want to.
Two hands. You can use two hands.
Pull it, look, hold it right in your hand like this. You hold lizards, right?
It's like a little, it's just like a little pet. There you go.
See that? He's pooping on my hands a little bit.
He's pooping on Daddy's hand a little bit.
Ew.
So now the worm, can you hold this up? Mm-hmm. Just be careful. Just hold it. Now look out, because that's the worm on the hook. Don't touch it yet. Daddy's got to wash his hands, so I'll come back.
You're doing a good job.
Need to call Ching. The rope when we get to the vision hole. There'll be you, me, and old dog Trey to do the time away. If we don't hook a perch or bass, we'll cool our toes in dewy grass, or else pull up a weed to chaw and maybe set and jaw. Hanging around, taking our ease, watching that hound, a scratching at his flea. Come on, take down your fishing pole and meet me at the fishing hole. I can't think of a better way to pass the time of day.
Hold on,
get the bucket.
Well, now take down your fishing pole and meet me at the fishing hole. We may not get a bite all day, but don't you rush away.
What? Lily, what is it?
And mighty fine for skin and stone to feel fresh.
Wow.
Look out,
Will. Keep trying,
Jason. Keep trying.
Keep.
Look out, alright, step away. Look out, see the what? Alright, now, honey, you gotta get him off the hook for me, because I don't like touching, like. I'll catch him and eat him. He's in there, Lil.
Daddy, come on the fish!
Daddy. We did it! Say Happy Mother's Day, fish!
Happy Mother's Day, fish!
Alright, honey, I'm gonna get some gloves and you take them off, okay? You know how to take them off? Look at him in there. Whoa!
What is he doing?
He's doing like this.
His feet? Yeah, his fins. Look at him in there.
A perch or bass, we'll
wow.
Pull our toes in dewy grass, or else pull up a weed to chaw,
like
and maybe
set
and jaw.
All right, Elizabeth, you can do this. You got some watts in you. I know. The watts are fishermen, so. Good job, Mommy. Do you need pliers? I have pliers.
No, we got it.
Because I do have pliers.
You know.
You're doing a good job, Elizabeth. Wow, who would have thought she would be doing this on Mother's Day, Lily, huh? What do you think?
I'm so happy.
You so happy? What do you think, Lily?
It's okay.
She's doing a good job, right?
She got it.
Say yay, Mommy.
Yay, Mommy.
Wow. Do you know we eat fish? Salmon and tilapia? That's what we eat.
Should we put him in a bucket for him?
See? He needs the water to breathe. Maybe you should feed him some bread. Maybe he'd like some bread.
Okay.